Welcome guys, today we will replace the battery. This is Tecno Spark 6 model. Eject SIM tray. Remove back cover of the phone. Carefully remove back because fingerprint scanner is attached with back cover. Keep finger on fingerprint scanner and pull out back cover. The tape is attached with back cover around the camera location, so be careful, do not break back cover while removing. Must remove tape from protection plastic cover, because screws are under the tape. Pull out metal protection cover, and disconnect fingerprint scanner. Remove all screws. Pull out plastic protection cover. There is screw under the fingerprint scanner. Remove fingerprint scanner and screw. Now pull out protection cover. Disconnect battery connector. Try to pull out tape and remove battery. Start remove battery with X-ray. Under the battery there is flex for power and volume buttons, so be careful, do not damage flex. Apply gasoline on X-ray, do not insert gasoline direct under the battery. Gasoline can damage LCD light papers. Apply gum on place of battery in the body. Install battery in the body. Connect battery connector. Install plastic protection cover on main board. Put back all the screws. Install fingerprint scanner. Install metal protection cover and screw. Install back cover. Insert SIM tray in the phone. All you have done successfully. Thank you for watching.